All right. As you can see, I'm gonna have to do a little bit cleaning up, but I have retained my Red Lotus position, so I will continue to try to retain my rank. It's always a touch and go up on that. Let's see. We've got Frost. Ooh. Gives me a chance to do this. What kind of enemies am I facing here? Bios. Okay, so yeah, this seems ideal. There we go. Bring it down. Ooh, Connor, tell him that.
All units, fire at will.
Holy shit!
この戦闘はブローニャの勝利です。
Oh, and just a kind of point out here. I haven't really gone through the tutorial of Haxor Brunny, but I'll learn as I go. I'll learn as I go. It is not optimal, but I'll learn as I go. Here we go. My favorite character. Hey! You dare hit me? Ooh. Well, at least I get that. Yeah, that voice line right there. Oh my god. You know what? Let's do this. Get on the floor. Let's do this again! Saying something about a hero, but... Fuhua. You were my hero. The one time she sounds normal. Woo! Damn! Oh, this is not good. All right, let's do this. All right, for one little I've, you know, got a grasp of, you know, without doing the tutorial of Haxabronia, dude, she is just as good as Starlight Astrologus, and Starlight Astrologus for me is a godsend. So, this version of Bronia is, wow, very useful, very useful. It's in that one moment right there that she sounds like the regular character as well. Getting the timing off. Okay. Let's take it down. Nope. Not allowing that. All right, let's do this. Nice. That was nice. Alright, well that was my try, you know, I've been off on doing the uploads for a long time, so I hope I can get back in the mix of it. So I'll see you guys later.